Becky, girl. I hope you don't drop your phone in the water.